What is next?
Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor and the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour. A 3-hour tour. Was tossing. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship's aground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too. The millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and skipper two will do their very best to make the others comfortable in the cockpit island nest.
No phone, no light,
no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's primitive as can be. So join us here each week, my friends. You're sure to get a smile from seven stranded castaways here on Gilligan's Isle.
Professor, I think we're going to be here for a long, long time.
Don't worry. The castaways aren't getting off the island anytime soon. Another episode of Gilligan's Island is next.
Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor and the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour. A 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossing. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship's aground on the shore.